Mr. Barbara Beefcake, one of the all-time World Wrestling Federation greats. Recently, in an interview on Monday Night Raw, Brutus Beefcake told us a tale of woe that was almost unbelievable. Events that actually led up to that devastating and near-fatal parasailing accident. Your mom, just prior to that accident, you lost her to cancer after a lengthy battle with that dreaded disease. 6 months later, grief-stricken, you lose your dad to a heart attack. Again, prior to the accident, you turned then to the only family you had at the time, your wife. You're greeted with divorce papers. You take a walk on the beach to find out why. Why is all this happening to you? There on the beach, you're greeted in a parasailing accident with a set of knees from a young lady, completely devastating your face. The medevac copter comes down, picks you up. You hear what they're saying about you on the way to the hospital. You're not going to make it. In the hospital itself, you hear the doctors talking. You stated before that you felt like completely giving up until you prayed for a miracle. You also said on an interview, Brutus Beefcake, that there were two reasons that pulled you through the operation, the reconstruction of your face. Those same two reasons are with you today. They've been with you for the last 2 years as you've been training. And I suspect those two reasons will be with you this Monday night when you step into the ring against Ted DiBiase in what could be the ultimate comeback attempt. Those two reasons are?
Those two reasons are the big man upstairs, Vince, and the Hulkster. They're like my sword and my shield.
Seems to me, Brutus, that this Monday night, you're gonna need all the help you can get. I don't really know if you know what you're getting into. If you would recall, on the night you issued the open invitation, and Money Incorporated, they didn't fight over you, but they flipped a coin over which one was going to have the privilege of the, quote, recreation they were going to have with you. And notwithstanding Jimmy Hart's views that this match should not take place, Ted DiBiase not only is looking forward to this recreation, you heard what he said. He said that if they had to hurt you, they know how, and that they would take away the only thing that you fought so hard to regain, your health, your well-being. That has to be on your mind as you approach the match, untested as of yet, this Monday night.
You know, Vince, their overconfidence is their downfall, because with the big man on one side, with the Hulkster on the other side, that's a team that DiBiase and IRS can't beat.
All I can say is, Brutus, with that kind of inspiration, the best of luck to you this Monday night.
Thanks, Vince.
As the Hulkster said, go for it.
We're back with more WWF.